So one of my favorite things on reality TV that I like always think of is your framed wedding dress. I thought it was so genius, so classic. Every time I would see it, I would smile.
Thank you.
Do you still have it? What did you do with it? Where is it?
I still have it, and maybe I should ask you that. I was thinking of donating it to charity, finding a reason to get some positive karma out of a situation that was not so great. So I really don't know. I'd like to probably do that because I don't know what else to do. I really don't.
You can, like I said, I always think about, because it was my first time ever seeing. It was just so glamorously done.
Creative. It was so nice. Thank you.
Especially in a closet where you you have room.
Yes.
You know?
Yes.
It was beautiful.
So that's the million dollar question, but I think it's a memory. It is.
What sort of advice do you have for someone going through such a public divorce?
Well, going through a divorce period is difficult at best. Mm-hmm. So when you're in front of the public eye and you're having to, air your dirty laundry in public, it's hard on the children, it's hard on both of you. It's never easy. And I've been asked if the show was the cause of our divorce, and I'd have to say that no, it wasn't, but it certainly probably put it over the edge. I think that it was already having issues, and now when you're in the public eye and those issues are becoming so explosive all over the world, it's very difficult to make a marriage work.
Now, on a positive note, my favorite thing, and you're very open about this, your current relationship with Jacob Bush, very handsome,
thank you.
Yes. What has it been like dating a younger man?
You know, I really don't think about the number. If you take that number out of the equation, you're still gonna have the same relationship. So, many women do it. Very powerful women are doing it. Jennifer Lopez, Demi Moore, Madonna. Whatever, I think it's just a number. If it's, and I know that sounds so contrived, I know, but it really is. So you take it out of the equation. If you've got a great relationship, you've got a great relationship.
But initially, again, it's a stereotype. Men can do it.
Men do it all the time.
God forbid women do it, right?
That's right.
So initially, was there a certain reaction from your family and friends?
Not from my family and friends. They just want me to be happy. They know me. They know the kind of spirit and energy I have, and they know there's got to be somebody that can keep up with me. So my family and friends, his family, we were all good. Of course, they're going to be people that are going to question the age difference, and so what? Yeah, if I dated a rocket scientist, they'd say, why hasn't he taken you to the moon? I don't know. So it's always going to be something. I just put blinders on. Kind of like a Clydesdale, and just go. No pun intended.
So how's your relationship now with Jacob?
It's great. It's
going well?
Yeah, we're having a great time, and we'll see what happens. But right now, I'd have to say it's really good. It's great.